far in the air. And
yeah.
Yes, thank you. He has four heads.
Yeah.
A little like chocolate.
I think I will.
We're gonna practice at 11.
Yeah.
Complete and utter devotion to God. It comes through in every note he plays, every horn sings, and just, you know, you see the light in his eyes when he's playing, and it's this contagious thing that just takes us all beyond the boundaries we think we have.